Hey, I'm Adam Kaufman. He is Chirag Hira. We are here from DraftKings for the Slate, brought to you by the NBA, where the intensity and energy of postseason basketball continues to rise. That's the NBA playoffs. That's game. Chirag, I know you were watching Lakers Suns game two. LA came away with the 109-102 victory. What was your that's game moment from that game?
It has to be the Anthony Davis three with about 2 minutes left in the game. The Suns had clawed all the way back to make it a game again. And then LeBron hit that crazy fadeaway from the top of the key. The Lakers got a stop on Devin Booker, and then Dennis Schroeder drove the lane, kicked it to AD, and he hit that three. That's game.
Game three on Thursday. From a DFS perspective, there are a lot of compelling options out there. Obviously, some high price guys. Who stands out to you?
It has to be Anthony Davis again. He's going to be coming in a little bit cheaper than Nikola Jokic and Giannis Antetokounmpo. I believe that salary savings on a three-game slate is the reason why you need to build around AD. He gives you the double-double upside with the rebounds and then the blocks. He got a bunch of blocks on the game two, and I think he'll be able to continue defensive presence in game three. Remember, this is the first game that the Lakers will have at home in the playoffs with the LeBron and AD era. So I expect the Lakers to come out hype and AD to carry them again.
For Chirag Hira, I am Adam Kaufman. This has been this edition of The Slate here for DraftKings, brought to you by the NBA, where the intensity and energy of postseason basketball continues to rise. That's the NBA playoffs. That's game.